One on the road for first-year head coach Ty Lue, former championship coach with the Cavaliers. Here's Ibaka knocking down the middle.
Delivered an on-point pass to Ibaka.
Serge Ibaka signing a free-agent deal after playing last year with Toronto, and Steph Curry knocks.
Gives him a chance to catch and shoot.
This Warriors team still evolving, still is trying to figure out how to use Steph. Wiggins played a solid game on Wednesday night. Finished up with a team-high 19. Batum over to Ibaka. As the Warriors have played more NBA games than he has collegiate games. Partially blocked that one. Ibaka there to clean it up. And the Clippers out to a quick 9-3 advantage. Wiseman, the roll man. Boy, extending. And none other than Donzelli Wiseman. Pardon me, Donzelli Artis. Wiseman's mom. Has done at the defensive end to have a good measure of success this year. Those are the words of head coach Steve Kerr.
Green, he told me he sees the tough left side of Draymond sometimes, but Green told me that he texts Wiseman the night before most games, and for today's game,
his first 20-odd three-point attempts.
But he's got to stay aggressive, because he's going to find himself having open shots, not just tonight, but all season long. With the three
play, ball screen from Leonard. Inside to Ibaka, good ball fake, and blocked by Wiseman. He packed it. Golden State in a quick 12-point hole. Bazemore into the game. He lost the handle. Curry fell down, and Batum has a little room service. Paul George, step back baseline jump shot. Got it. Smooth. George, 2 of 3 from the field. Curry with a catch and shoot three. He knocks it in.
Basketball.
That's just effort, Mark. Oubre, meanwhile. Hey, Pops, I want to play hoop. I want to play basketball. It's worked out for him as Leonard Jackson inbounding to Marcus Morris. Kennard on the backdoor cut and layup. This is a deep Clippers team. Curry probing underneath. Out to Wiggins from deep, and he knocks it in.
Stretches the defense to the three-point line, so it gives guys like Kawhi and Paul George and Lou Williams and Steph Curry knocks down the shot.
He's made his looks count. Lou Williams working against Pascal. Lou Williams, one of the most... Curry gives it up. Now going to play without the ball a little bit. Pascal pulls it in. Batum being a good shooter. The Clippers as a team shot 57% in that first quarter, but Golden State closed the period on an 8-2 run. Back the other way, Luke Kennard, who signed that loop. Zubats, a mismatch against Wiggins, and he made the Warriors pay.
In this league, especially back in the day, you didn't see it much. Now you're seeing more and more zone throughout the league.
Marcus Morris said, I got it, clear it out. And he shot it right over the top of Wiggins. The lead up to 15 now. Pascal from deep. He's been working on that three-point. Your vert was agreeable to that, huh?
Is that what you're trying to say?
Wiggins into the paint. Strong move. Slow up the offense. Lou Williams, Morris, Zubats, Reggie Jackson as Williams throws in the floater.
Lou Williams gets into the paint area. Hits that beautiful floater.
Lee into the paint. Floater is good.
Absolutely, and they have to have that mentality every single night because they had a lot to prove. Last year they walked around like they proved stuff every single night, and they have something to prove individually and collectively.
Paul George, one of those guys, and proving something there.
It's building a different kind of Clippers culture.
A great point. That's a work in progress. Ibaka, part of that new culture. His team can guard you. George pops out on the baseline off the screen, and Paul George hits nothing but net.
With that straight arm.
He's had an incredible run. No pun intended.
Curry back in the ball game, blocked by a... It was interesting to hear Ty Lue tell us that Marcus Morris came to him as Mulder takes the baseline three and knocks it in transition to Pascal. Curry wide open. Great ball fake and made it count. Good closeout by Draymond Green. Draymond switches on to Beverly, and Ibaka there to have his back. Boy, the Clippers outworking the Warriors on the offensive glass. You saw the wall they formed on Curry, and Green made them.
More power to you. You make that play, I'm believing that you're not going to make that play enough to beat me. I know if we allow Steph Curry to get going, you're going to beat me.
Curry over the midcourt line, 12 points. Blows by Beverly.
I'm telling you, had an open layup, and he had Steph Curry behind him wide open. If you're going to sell out, you have to make sure he doesn't have the opportunity to get the basketball back.
Closing out on Steph, and they force the turnover. Kawhi with those quick, large hands. George off glass and banks it home. Leonard backs it out against the rookie Wiseman. Kawhi steps back and hits nothing but net. Leonard again here, coming off the screen to an open Paul George. Paul George, hot first half. Gonna get a breather. Wiseman, he can make that shot, and does there. Percent from three-point territory this year. Beverly on the blow by, counted it.
Mark.
Yeah, they're shooting 59% from the field against his Warriors. Beverly left wide open. Somebody didn't rotate, Mark.
Yeah, that's a win for Patrick Beverly.
Sure is, especially if Paul George knocks that in, which he does.
Three
and short. Beverly got it pinned by Wiggin.
Just look at that possession. Pat Beverly's defending Steph Curry, but they get switched off, and then he ultimately has a response.
Mr. 94 feet, Pat Beverly, doing it on that sequence. Draymond misses. Wiseman corralling it and punching it home.
Together.
Paul George's answer was basically, hey, if you put the work in, maybe preferential treatment just
comes. I was told during two-a-days in training camp, he participated in every single one because he wanted to show that that is the player who's going to show up. Just
you want him to take more shots, but then you look and you say, okay, well, could he have forced it as Kawhi knocks down the shot? Yes, but give him credit. He's not trying to do too much. I believe he's ultimately thinking, he's not playing for right now. He's playing to build these guys because he's going to be stuck.
Oubre. Boy, Oubre is really out of sorts. Cross court, Paul George rising up. Fouled and one. Count. Leonard backs it out against Looney. Going to go to work on him. Elbow mid-range, pure butter. The way they just eviscerated and dismantled Clemson. That was a surprise.
Sure
Curry for three.
Sure.
Gotta keep an eye on him if you're Ohio State. He plays for Alabama. Molden on the break, count it. And the dribble handoff to Curry. Nice look inside. Looney up a great time. Short. And here's Curry in transition. Working against Leonard and got the layup to go. Here's tonight. Bazemore off the tip, blocked by Lou Williams.
Transition.
Morris missing, and Curry quickly the other way. Pulls up from deep, got it! Splashed it! See if he can help out Curry, the offensive end. Curry into the paint, waltzes down the lane. With Lou Will off the mark. Loose ball. Warriors control, they got a little bit of time. Bazemore out to Curry, catch and shoot. Got it! Smoke from Steph! All right, Malika, Steph with the ball, ISO'd against Zubats. Steph finds the open man, Lee all alone in the corner. Got it! It hasn't led since it was 3-2. Paul George with the mid-range jumper, good. The maker, the ball handler. Pascal, strong to the bucket. Wanamaker up court. Off the drag screen. Pascal pick and pop. Got it! And it's on George there. Zubac sets the screen for Williams. Williams with the feathery touch. Hard against Zubac. Put his body into him. Got it to go. Shot clock down to 10. Bazemore, an open three look. Got it. And Bazemore pointing to the heavens.
And the passion that your team is playing with right now.
Batum swings it corner to Kennard. And Kennard drills. Now Wanamaker switches on to him. The corner kick out to Ibaka. who knocks the
sequence by the Warriors.
An awful offensive possession by the Clippers.
Wanamaker for the lead. Got it.
Brad Kawhi Leonard to Paul George.
That time Wiggins stayed with Leonard. Fadeaway mid-range is good. And out by the midcourt line, Wiggins missed. Here's Wanamaker and hits another roll again. Extra pass Batum. He's made a bunch of those and continues to. Wanamaker, dangerous pass. Almost went out of bounds. They got it back right to Curry. Wiggins hustling for the board and put back. Curry guarded by Ibaka. Steph on the drive by Wild. Tough shot! Curry snakes around the screen. Three guys go to him in green. Looks like a layup to him. Point lead. Wiggins on George. Andrew Wiggins! Taker. And in the safe hands, the productive, prolific hands of Steph Curry. In his bag, deep, like the fries are at
pointing
the...
for the Clippers. You're going to be a championship team with championship aspirations. Handle your business.
Dribble this one out. Bazemore, one of the catalysts.